Ready for a weekend of fun, the Captain's Comics Comic Book Expo is coming up next weekend. It's one part comic book show, one part pop culture art show, and, well, 2 days of fun. Now, joining us now is the expo's organizer, Mike Campbell, and we've got all kinds of cool stuff out here. Give us just a quick overview of some of the toys you brought with you today.
So we brought a little bit of a highlight of some of the things you can find at Captain's Comic Expo. We've got some, you know, just some general pop culture toys. We've got a classic 1984 Optimus Prime Transformer toy. We've got a vintage Spider-Man comic, which is one of my favorites. An original piece of art from Babs Tarr. She's one of the creators who will be at the show. And just a little fun representative of the things you can find at Captain's Comic Expo.
Yeah, I know, you know, those superheroes are really big right now. The Wonder Woman movie was huge, and all those Avenger movies, so I'm sure there's a lot of fans out there excited about this.
Oh yeah, the movies have got a lot of people excited about the characters, and this is kind of our way of introducing people to the comic books, the toys, and just the pop culture elements of it as well.
Where it all originated, where it all came
from.
And I see you also, you know, you have the Moana characters out here, you've got some Star Wars characters, so it's not just superheroes.
No, it's not just superheroes. The neat thing about a comic book convention is you've got people who are parts of all kinds of fandoms. So you'll have artists who will work on different characters, different costumes. We'll have a lot of Star Wars characters up on the stage on Saturday, so you can meet and greet with those guys, take a selfie with a stormtrooper, just have some fun with it. There will be 135 tables of comic books, toys. We'll have a lot of craftspeople out there who will do like custom coasters, and we'll do chainmail jewelry. We'll have a 1966 Batmobile out front to greet everyone, so you can sit in that and, you know, get to pretend like you're an old Batman and Robin fan. I know my dad's pretty excited about that one. So it's going to be a great weekend. We're really excited for it.
That Batmobile is going to be a great photo op for people to be able to sit in.
That Batmobile is going to get a lot of people as they drive by and get excited about that. I'm very excited myself. So
that's awesome. So tell us when and where we can find you.
Yes, we will be at Patriots Point on Saturday and Sunday, February 24th and 25th. Tickets start at $10 and kids get in free.
Perfect. We'll post all of that information on our website, countontwo.com. But